PSD is an image format specifically designed for Adobe Photoshop. But what if you accidentally deleted PSD files? Is it possible to recover unsaved PSD files? In this video, we will show you how to recover lost PSD files in 4 ways. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. Method 1. Recover deleted, lost or corrupted PSD files with software. The easiest and most reliable method is to use professional software to recover your deleted or unsaved Photoshop files. Tenorshare 4DDig not only supports recovering lost PSD files, but also supports other files like images, videos, music files, and more. Download and install Tenorshare 4DDig on your computer. Launch the program and select a location where you lost PSD files, and then click Start to proceed. Now wait for the program to scan out all your data on the drive. Select target Photoshop files, and then click Recover to save them to a safe location. You see, this is the easiest way to recover lost PSD files. Method 2. Recover and save PSD files from Autosave. Photoshop Autosave location is usually enabled by default. If a critical situation arises and the application is closed, simply reopen it and see your PSD files. If this does not happen, you should check the settings. Perhaps Autosave is disabled. To do this, follow these steps: Edit, Preferences, File Handling, File Saving Options. Check if the function Automatically Save Recovery Information is turned on. If it is not, turn it on. In this case, try to search for deleted Photoshop files in manual recovery mode. To do this, go to the directory C, Users, ABC, App Data, Roaming, Adobe, Adobe Photoshop CC, Auto Recover. If the Photoshop Auto Recovery folder is empty, proceed to the next method. Method 3. Restore unsaved Photoshop file from recent files. Restart your Photoshop. Go to File, open Recent, and search for the lost unsaved PSD file. Then add, open and restore the lost PSD. Method 4. Recover lost PSD files from the previous version. This method is good if you remember the exact name of the PSD files you need. Right-click on the PSD file folder, then select Recover Previous Version. From the list, find the file you need and click the Restore button. Now go to Photoshop and find the recovered PSD file. Be sure to save it. This is all about how to recover Photoshop files. To recover any lost, deleted, or corrupted data from Windows and Mac, we strongly recommend you to use Tenorshare 4DDig. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.